Bark. Heck. Bjork.
This forest again. Well, I can't say our last visit wasn't memorable. Let's see what we can find. Gotta love the ambiance. Hey, do you see that? Over there, the light.
Some of the greatest titans have defied the charge. Lord Shex, Saint 14, Wei Ning.
When my ghost found me, when I was reborn as a titan, she found me in a desert. I had died far from civilization, far from anything I could have possibly used to defend myself. I had the armor she made me, flimsy as it was, and 1,000 miles to walk to get to what she said was my new home. Of course, we ran into problems.
Heads up, fallen. I think these light projections might be lessons.
With strikers at the fore, the Red Legion cannot hope to stand against us. We are the Titans of the Last City. We are strikers, and we will not be stopped.
I hear the roar before I see him. But when I look up, I can make out a blue burst against the skyline. When he falls, he brings the sky with him. He scatters me and my squad to the wind, leaves us dead as the moment our ghosts found us. They bring us back, and he helps us up. Then he says one thing. He said, "Tell me what you've learned."
Another shard of the Traveler, but we're not alone. This shard called us here. I'm sure of it. The shard gave us a gift. Let's use it. Picking up fallen radio chatter. They're calling reinforcements. Test. I think we aced it. I'm sure the Traveler called us to the forest deliberately. It's amazing that even a corrupted shard can still do so much good.